Glad to introduce Mr. Sendhil, the managing director of Opel and Propel. Opel, Oriental Plants and Equipments Limited, is partnering for precision engineering requirements since 1976 with its global customers based on its extensive machining facility, product design and product development expertise. Propel Industries is a strategic business division of 50-year-old AV Group and is the result of intense research and development into the market needs of the construction and the mining industries. In 2013, Mr. Sendhil received award for introducing new technology and high-tech machines in crushing industries from His Excellency the Governor of Tamil Nadu, Dr. K. Rosaiya, and received SME Rating Award from Sri P. Chidambaram, Minister of Finance, Government of India in the year 2005. Wish Mr. Sendhil and his team a great success in the years to come.
Good morning. I am asked to talk about my entrepreneurial journey so far and what I learned, what I want to share with budding entrepreneurs for the future. Well, I started after graduating. I joined our company where we were making components. We had a hand molding foundry and a small machine shop. We were making components. And then we had an opportunity to manufacture a viscose stable fiber spinning machine. The reason being, the supplier of viscose is also a competitor for them, and they refused to supply the machinery after placing the order. We took the opportunity, we did reverse engineering, we did develop a complex machinery weighing around 80 tons, and it was a big struggle. We had a lot of sleepless nights, but in the end the success was very sweet. It was also a big profitable venture for our group. We made a lot of other machineries also for viscose, and after viscose got closed down, we started concentrating on components making business, and we had a good customer base including Komatsu, Caterpillar, GE and Ashok Leyland. We had a growth rate of around 30% for 15 years. Then 6 years back we thought we will manufacture mining equipments, mainly crushing and screening plants for construction industry, aggregate industry, and for manufacturing sand plants. So this time we had to do a real design from the scratch. We developed from the beginning. We benchmarked with the best companies in the world. We said at least we should improve the existing machines by 10% in production, in operating cost, in end product quality. We set that benchmarks very clearly and went on to design our machines, and we were able to pull it up. These are huge machines. It's a plant consisting of various machinery, like each plant consists of around 8,000 components and consumes around up to 2000 HP powers and produces 400 tons per hour. So these are quite complex big plants, and we were able to pull it off successfully by benchmarking and doing real engineering. And the marketing was a big struggle because people didn't believe in a new company. They don't want to bet on us on a new company. So we had to service our existing customers' machines, like all international brands, we started servicing, we started refurbishing. That gave a lot of input to our design engineers to do our machines better, and also we gained confidence from the customer. And slowly the references started coming in, our machines started performing in the market, and reference started coming in. And now it is running along with the international brands, producing even better than many of them. People started, we have started getting repeat orders from the customers. Now our focus is give very good service to our customers, because this industry is based on service. That's the backbone of this industry, because this is a process plant. Even if one machine stops, the entire industry comes to halt, and a lot of upstream machines, downstream machines like trucks and excavators, everything will stop even if one machine stops. So we are focusing on improving our services. And second thing is, we need to develop new products for the future. We have to think now and be prepared for the future. And next thing is that we are now developing, becoming more process oriented company, where we are putting TQM in place and work management systems in place, so that our company becomes a system driven company. So while coming to sharing of my thoughts with future entrepreneurs, I think there are three important attributes makes an entrepreneur. The first thing is self-awareness. We must know what gives us energy, what drains our energy, what is our passion, what is our purpose, what really drives us. So these are some of the questions, and if you are aware, you will be able to come out of a lot of trouble. When you get into trouble, these are the qualities will pull you out of it. And the second thing is empathy. If you really concern about people, the customers, the people you are working with, the society, that will reflect in everything you do and everything you create. So this is very important, and maybe you might have to do some sacrifices, and that is what the empathy is all about. And third thing is the ability to measure, the measuring ability. Like more you measure, more the details you are able to collect, more truly you are able to measure the details, I think we should be able to successfully solve many issues. Like we can create a deliberate process where we can try our weaknesses into strength. And this is a long journey, and the journey goes till the end. And we can make it a very interesting one if we are looking at it with the right perspective. Thank you. Wish you all the very best.